just a second. So the play that you're watching today is called Cinderella or The Story of Bigfoot. Now, kindergartners got a little confused. We're not picking either Cinderella or Bigfoot. It's kind of a mashup of both stories. Can you envision if Cinderella didn't have pretty dainty little feet that fit in a pretty glass slipper, but if she had ginormous Bigfoot feet that did not fit into a glass slipper? That would be crazy, right? That is what is about to happen today. All right, so we're going to take you back in time to once upon a time for the story of Cinderella or the story of Bigfoot.
Thank you. Ha ha ha.